All right, Masphanians, part four. Just got through taking out this Blue Merc Squad. And yeah, very surprising. Jack and Dr. Morden.
Taking cover.
I'm going to play this a little tactical because they came out and they really tore our asses up last time. Oh, shit. Nah. Stinks up here. Oh, dead bodies everywhere, man. All right. This is where they had us. Won't get us this time.
Simple enough.
Somehow you survived that. Incinerate his ass. Pop your head up. There we go. There's a good combo. That one worked. Alright. Let's try that combo again. My Reeve and Incinerate took down their shields. We're almost ready to do our little combo again, me and Morden. Here we go.
Deploying Incineration.
Well, man, he's a little bit tougher than the other one. Incinerate him? Come on, pop your head out. There we go. I need him right there.
Wish I was standing down with.
Can't get away from this. My crew. crew back up. Now, see what happens to this door. It's autosave. Cool. I wonder what happened down there. Probably Krogan's. They burning trash? Probably not. Maybe bodies. Stand and cover, goddammit.
Ooh. Enjoy.
Just throw a shockwave at him. There. Oh. That fucking Morden, goddammit. Don't die on me yet. Shit. I'm being the one here getting pinned down. This guy here can die. Nice and easy. Let's take out the one on the left first.
Incineration attack. I can chase you.
Yeah. Ready to,
should do the trick. Engage your target.
A little shockwave. Come on, do it! Alright, nicely done. What are you shooting at? Oh, okay.
On it.
Ah. thank God that was over. I was getting tired of hearing that. Carniflex.